What's up, Malt here. Today we're gonna try out Minecraft Mobile on the iPad 2018 edition with the A10 chipset. Let's go to the settings first and then video. I want to show you guys that we are playing on the highest details. Fancy bubbles is enabled. And just for fun, we're gonna enable the render distance to the maximum 16 chunks. We're gonna go and start a offline new map here, a new world. We're gonna name this one something random. The seed will be something random as well. The simulation distance will be maxed out to 6 chunks. So we're gonna go and really try to push the A10 chipset of the iPad 2018 quite a bit. For me, the 2018 edition iPad is still a great overall budget device. The A10 chip handles a lot of games on high settings with ease. So basically, I'm gonna walk around, let the world load a little bit, just to see the overall performance, how it is like. If it got better or worse, we're gonna see that in a sec.